II on popular wars, and instead of support, Democrats raise the white flag of surrender.
This war is lost.
Democrats believe you should go to jail if you don't buy health care.
I think the legislation is very fair in this respect.
Linda Sanchez is on that team.
Pass comprehensive health reform. Not this decade, not next year, but this year.
$1 billion giveaways to big business and claims by Democrats impossible to verify.
We have created or saved 640,239 jobs.
And a president who apologizes for America.
There have been times where America's shown arrogance and been dismissive.
There is one candidate that won't apologize for America. We'll be there to be your representative. Work for you to improve our community. His name is Christopher Smith. Christopher Smith is the candidate you can believe in, but he can't do it alone. Please go to smithwin2010.com. Vote for the people's choice. Christopher Smith on June 8th.
This is Christopher Smith, and I approve this message.